never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and said lies about Joseph Seed and his family. Obviously, I believe. But now I believe. I believe. But now, after the great generosity they have given me,
Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, a bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. Then you got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to...
forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will cull the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Thank you. control the herd.
Sacrifice the weak.
Eli, I see. Move in.
What a mess.
We check those chairs.
I've been stewing in my own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, bud.
Hey there, guy.
I don't believe in cleaning my gun, just like I don't believe in showering. I'm superstitious like that.
Hey, man.
Hey, man.
I don't die fighting the cold tonight.
Chuck here. Just wanted to...
You cowboy up real quick.
We're still doing our thing down here.
You used to stay up half the night partying.
Dutch out.
Now look at me.
Look,
Look who it is. Not safe to hunt with Jacob's boy.
Good to see you standing. Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
It's getting harder to find good guns. What with Jacob and his cock-blocking roadblocks everywhere. Hey, got a sec? You better fucking pop a peg, not me.
That's a good night to die.
You can never have enough ammonia measurements.
Maverick, checking in.
Just the person I was looking for. Just be a good little bomb.
Bravo here.
Don't go boom until I say
so.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
You need better language. Don't leave me in this. Please, I don't know what they're gonna do to me.
Let's get
away. I like flash for my eyes there.
Stay by that, the devil's drop.
Please.
Careful, I owe you more than you can imagine. They got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
What did I do to deserve this?
How'd I end up in this mess?
You gotta help me. These guys are fucking nuts.
Thanks, Deputy. There were more of us.
Please.
They got one more outside.
Devil's Drop. You gotta get to Devil's Drop.
Fuck. Yep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Haul ass, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you. Deputy, thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you. Inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead. Thank you.
I'm gonna kindle a holy fire in your bones, Sinner! Mother!
They have at the Wolf's Den, huh?
Have you seen all the Wolf's Den? Pretty amazing, ain't it?
Good day to you.
damn it. Come on. Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
A Peggy, so you're okay in my books.
Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy.
Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. You know, I can teach you a life lesson. If you're interested. Well, hey there. Got a moment? Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Split up and take a look around. Pretty much it's already gone. I hope there'll be something left for the hunt after the collapse. The father will provide.
Shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Mm-hmm.
Rogers.